Hi, I'm Alan from Ferry Guest Services, and welcome to Ferry Travel Tips. Quick tips on how to best enjoy your time aboard the Cape May Lewis Ferry. One question we are frequently asked is, can I drive my RV on board the ferry? The answer is yes. RVs are definitely welcome on the ferry and can be accommodated easily on our vessels throughout the year.
This is a great way to enjoy a relaxing bay cruise no matter where your travels take you on the Atlantic coast. It's the perfect opportunity to get out of your vehicle, stretch, and let us do the driving for the next 90 minutes. A ferry cruise will also save time, cutting many miles off your trip while saving wear and tear on your RV. Some of the region's most popular tourist attractions, historical sites, and recreational opportunities are nearby. There are also dozens of campgrounds that are within a short drive of both the Lewis and Cape May terminals.
Now please keep in mind that the height limitation for all ferries is 13 feet 6 inches. Safety regulations prohibit the transport of gasoline and propane in certain excess quantities, so please check our website for specific information. Have a different question? Check our website, cmlf.com, or you can email us or give us a call.
Our email is customerservice@drba.net, and our phone is 800-643-3779. Also, engage with us throughout the year on social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, or Pinterest at CML Ferry.
Thanks for watching, and safe travels.